injured on that pitch at 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon, I'm nowhere near going to be on this today.
No. The ground staff's done fantastically well to even look at getting it on. We got a picture sent through around about 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock yesterday, and a couple of inches covering. So, they've done fantastic even to get the game on today, and it was important from a financial point of view that we did. And it was the right professional thing to do, because yesterday it looked absolutely horrendous. Mm-hmm. And credit to the ground staff and the football club for getting it on.